Welcome to the FARA Minutes of Science. These videos are the result of a collaborative effort of members of the FA community, including FARA staff, researchers, and individuals living with FA, who want to share with you the exciting research advances nurtured by FARA with your support. Think of the work that FARA has done over the last 20 years as helping to build a rich and diverse garden. FARA funds the gardeners, the purchase of gardening tools, and the planting of seeds. Our gardeners are scientists from universities, research institutions, and biotech companies who meticulously tend to our garden by enriching its soils of basic knowledge of the disease and creating research tools and clinical measurements that must be in place before planting the seeds of potential treatments. Unfortunately, not all the seedlings we plant will produce beautiful vegetables. We don't know which will be the most productive plants. That's why we are planting and growing lots of different seeds. And this is how we will reap the harvest of this hard work, as a range of safe and effective treatments that will address all of the symptoms of FA. We hope these videos will be a fun and approachable way of understanding the science of FA and the research you are making happen, and of highlighting your essential role as the garden keepers in raising funds and awareness and in participating in research studies to reach our ultimate goal of curing Friedreich's ataxia. And if you are overwhelmed by the science and confused by gene silencing, do not worry. We are about to observe a minute of science together.